over there on the right side, our eastern crown cranes from Nigeria on the right side. Up on the hill are greater kudu. Okay, this is the second largest antelope in the world. Look at those curly horns on those mounts. If you're Jewish, you know anybody who's Jewish, they blow the shofar during religious services, and the shofar is either from the horn of the ram. Down the hill, wait, go on the left, take a look at our black fucking antelope. And what I said earlier, the older the guys, the blacker the fur, the younger guys, the browner the fur.
Is that the home again? What's that?
This is one of the smallest species of antelope in the world. On the right side, the cattle that you see over there, these are red pygmy cattle. These are beasts of burden, these are working farm animals. Those horns can get up to 200 pounds each. On the right side over here, we're going to see our, well, they're really brown, but they're called black wildebeests. Those are two horns coming out of their skulls. Horns are not shed. Antlers are shed. They are not extinct. Most of your ears are black wildebeests or the white-tailed deer, as it's called. Maybe 4,000 or 5,000. So when they're on the run, you don't want to be on the run. On the right side, these are the white-tailed ewe, in the southern part of Africa, southeastern part of Africa. Up here, we're also going to see a white peacock. I don't know if you've seen a white peacock before, but an animal has no fur.
Pick up
the color and its feathers have